Now, and welcome to Toronto local time here is approximately 7:45. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and carry-on items stowed as there is still a chance for a quick turn or sudden stop. Our captain will switch the seatbelt sign off once it's safe for all of us to stand. Upon standing, please take caution when opening the overhead bins as some of your items may have moved about during our flight today. It is now safe for you to use your cell phones from right under with your seat and your carry-on items do remain stowed. This flight will be met by Westin Customer Service Agent, who will be happy to answer any questions you might have regarding your flight today, and your baggage will meet you within 20 minutes from the time you reach the carousel. A reminder for smoking guests, that smoking is only permitted once you have found a designated smoking area only, please. On behalf of Westin, you bring your boarding pass as well as your picture ID and wait for all boarding calls for flight 685 to Edmonton. If you decide to stay on board, please have your boarding passes out and handy, as we will be coming to the cabin to verify that you are indeed in the right seat and sitting on the right airplane today. Also, keep those main aisles clear as we will be conducting a crew change. Also, a reminder to everybody on board today, we do have medics leaving the aircraft today. We just ask that you remain seated. Once the medics have come on the aircraft and left, we will let you know. That will be a great time for you to stand up and to disembark the aircraft today. Thank you.